both old and new. It seems as if the deeds of men are passing in review. There comes before my vision the nation's honored dead, to strengthen my decision to follow where they led. I think of what may happen when all this strife is over. Will everyone be as they were in far off days of yore? As dim visions of the future pass before my sight, there are many things one thinks of in the watches of the night. When I gaze into the heavens and see the brilliant stars that have been there countless ages, Saturn, Mercury, Venus, Mars, and the many constellations, the familiar southern cross that look down upon the nations at their games of pitch and toss, one feels the merest atom in the universal scheme of things beyond our knowledge, of which we only dream.